and he is more passionate about traveling and working while traveling as a food world. So what would be the best book like journey to travel, what would be the best option for him?
Travel writer is an option, but is your brother interested more in traveling or writing? Is
so he wants to combine both the passions, right, and still make money off it. It's going to be tough, but if he's damn good at it, there are publications which do outsource travel writers. Mint is a business paper which brings out a second publication called Mint Lounge, and there are enough travel magazines which commission stories and articles to people who are writers, but he'll have to really work hard to first make a name for himself and show that he really has it. That's a one-to-one session, to be honest, because it's not too easy. A, you don't know much about your brother and he has to be here. But if he's trying to do both, he needs to learn first one skill very clearly. If journalism it is, then he needs to first master that skill to begin with.
Actually, currently it's an exchange program.
Don't know what the other guy is writing or what he's doing. very, very good author journalists in India today is from him. He's the gentleman of that Mr. Patel, his son was the Navrachana student. This guy is the Navrachana summer student. I put you up to that guy and we talked to him directly. I said, what to do, what to do. So, this is what Navrachana University has to do. If you study over there, they can put you up. Navrachana has some very, very Navrachana school as well, some very good, fantastic alumni doing so many things in so many different places. So, while studying over there, you can get in touch with so many other people. So, that's the answer. And to answer that young lady who was saying that practical or theory and asking whether there are going to be any tests, this is the first year of communication and journalism of Navrachana. Very, very important that the students do well. It's very, very important that if the students do well, Navrachana University will do well, or this course will do well. We want to see to it that the students that are picked are so good and so well trained that they do well, because if they do well, then this course will do well. And that cannot happen through just tests. So there has to be tests and there has to be talk. Everybody said that, do they have the passion in them? What they want to do is to check the passion. If the passion is good, we desperately want them. And if the passion is not good, we desperately don't want to tell them go somewhere else because we don't want failures here. That's the idea.
When you already have a desire that she deserves it, I would say, if only she has the desire that she deserves it, otherwise she does not. She has to have a passion and a desire for it, then she automatically deserves it.
I think we are doing well overboard. My very advice to all the students and the parents is, let's keep it very simple. And what simple is all about? If your child is able to write nicely, which I would love to read, and he reads a lot, which is good reading, I think he'll become a good child. That's why when Deepak started his talk, we're going to photojournalism, crime and all that. Please leave that aside now. And Educational Institute is writing a story about that. The whole course will help the child to write good English, good Gujarati, and read a lot, which will make a platform for a brilliant character. Get my point? Keep it simple. Honestly speaking, go back to your home and tell your child to write one paragraph, and whether you would like to read that. Not because your child is ready. See, people do not read and write that well. She's suited for this course. And then everything will follow. Photojournalism will follow, film review will follow, car reporting will follow, everything will follow. But keep it basic. If your basic is good, you're set for it. Right?
Below my office and wait for me to come.
because things were not fine at that point of time. And look what is he doing today. So, and our job is to make average student raise the bar. We are trying to raise the bar. And ultimately, if your bar is raised, you are there.
Major apprehension which I have seen amongst parents is that about journalism, the idea